I know they updated the Warframe color cover art. Yo, yo, Golden One. I'm supposed to be going now.
What now then? Maybe Freya ought to have a look at the boy.
No, I feel better now. I just needed to catch my breath. Where do we go next?
Well, now that we've got the giant's chisel, we need to learn the travel rune to Jotunheim, so we can carve it into that special gateway atop the peak. An open realm travel. Guides had entrusted that secret to Tyr.
Isn't Tyr dead?
Hidden Vault is very much in reach. The doors are beneath the temple, submerged in the lake for generations until our snake friend shifted his weight. There we shall find the fabled Black Ring of Jotunheim.
We could also explore some more. We got that now, and that vault isn't going anywhere.
Ow, my ear, Chris.
Seems a shame to waste the book.
Oh, shoot, my bad.
Well, she blames me in large measure for her present circumstances, and not totally without reason. It all goes back to the long war between the Aesir and Vanir. Prior to that, wars for the Aesir were easily won, but the Vanir had proved their equal and exacted devastating damage. Both sides suffered tremendous losses, and for many of us, quite frankly, war was simply no fun anymore. For the rather senseless waste of precious life. Wouldn't you agree, brother? Precisely. Enough was enough. And at last, Odin's most brilliant advisor became determined to find a more enlightened path. He set about to broker a peace between the gods. It took some convincing, but ultimately Odin was persuaded to marry his deadliest enemy, a certain Vanir goddess, legendary not only for her fertile beauty, but her genius at the very Vanir magic that Odin had long aspired to master.
Freya married Odin? What was in it for her?
It was a sacrifice to protect her people. A selfless act of love. Truly, she deserves better than she got. But of course, there's more to that story.
I can't believe he ate it. vault is behind that magical lock.
Brother, the chisel.
I'll be right back.
Wow! I can't believe we're setting foot in Tyr's vault. Another one of these. It's Tyr, but the middle panel is missing. Wait, I thought Tyr was a god, not a giant.
Aye, but he was loved by everyone, including the giants. Other than me, he was the only one they gifted with their special sight. Hey, I wonder if the giants left a triptych about me somewhere, too.
Go ahead.
Actually, come look. Let me show you how to read this.
That is not necessary.
You've taught me so much. Let me teach you something.
Atreus.
Come on. You already speak it. Learning to read won't be that hard.
I know how to read, boy. Just not this tongue.
You're halfway there already, then. Okay, so the runes represent a lot of different things. Some gods. Some animals.
Wait.
Oh, am I going too fast? Sorry.
Not that. Do you smell something?
Yeah, I do. Smells like... rain?
You ruined everything! I earned that fucking hammer! But now, everyone's gonna think I only got it, cause Magni's gone! It'll be a joke! But if I kill you, no one's gonna laugh at me! Dumb. That your father's doing? Or did you get it from your mum? She's stupid and ugly.
Shut up! You don't know anything about my mother.
Oh, it's true. But I'm going to get to know you really well. You're going to be my new brother. Right after I finish killing your father. Whoops! I think I broke him! No! Stay back!
Brother, the boy.
Atreus.
You have to get into Freya quickly. There's no other way. Take the boat. Freya's isn't far. Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin. Freya's forest is a blind spot for him. This is our smartest move. And if anyone can heal him, it's her.
What is happening to him?
I've seen it in mortals that some conflict of the mind expresses itself as an ailment of the body. Never a god. A god believing himself mortal. I can only imagine. We're almost there. Somebody just called the serpent.
Fever burns hotter. He is shaking.
It's serious. We must hurry.
Freya! Open the door! We need your help! Woman, do you hear me? It is urgent!
I'm still a god. Go away!
The boy has fallen ill! Freya! He's ill.
Inside. This is no ordinary illness. The boy's true nature, your true nature, fights within him.
I did this to him. Will you help me?
There is a rare ingredient found only in Helheim. The keeper that protects the Bridge of the Damned. I need its heart.
Hell.
The realm of the dead. Do you know it?
Not this one.
It is a land of unyielding cold. Fires cannot burn there, and no magic in all the nine realms can create a blaze. As for the dead, your frost axe will be useless. You'll need to find something else.
Then I must return home. Dig up a past I swore would stay buried.
Who you were before doesn't matter. This boy is not your past, he is your son. And he needs his father. This rune opens the bridge to Helheim. When you are there, do not, under any circumstances, cross the Bridge of the Damned. There is no road back. Understand?
Boy.
Himele. You must hurry. Through my garden, there's a path leading to my boat. Take it. Return home. Dig up your past. Do whatever you need to do. Just bring me back the Bridgekeeper's heart, and your son may survive.
Last we spoke, I was...
No. You were right to distrust the word of a god. No need to explain. Not to me, not for that. I will keep him safe. That's a mother's promise.
Helheim of all places. You all right, brother?
I will do what I must. Leave.
A peanut butter jelly, go to get it. That combo don't matter.
Get out of my head.
Now, Danny, what you want with your whole ass?
Yeah.
Hi, Chris.
Hey.
Come watch the stream.
You.
Come watch the strum.
Drums.
The strum.
Drums.
Strumming.
You on a boat?
Yep.
What is God, man?
I'll explain in a few seconds. Whenever we are discussing, I'll tell you what happened. Okay, cool. So what happened was, basically, you know, I've been playing God of War off stream, right?
Mm-hmm.
So the sky is red because his son, little boy, gonna call him boy. I don't feel like calling him Atreus. I don't feel like calling him Loki by his real name. His real name is Loki. But in game, his name is Atreus. So boy got sick because we went to go get this magical chisel to open up these ice doors, basically. Oh, shit. So what happened was, after boy got sick, he got sick because he wants to teach us how to, like, basically read some of the words, and we have to do it by himself, basically, right, Chris? After that happened, he went to go read about the, he was trying to teach me about the ruins. One of Thor's second son came out the cut because he got mad because we killed his brother, basically. So boy tried to be like Pops. Boy couldn't be like Pops. Boy got folded. Now I have to come back home to come get my powers back. What did I just say? Sure. Boy not dead. Boy alive. Boy not dead. Talking about rawr, get angry, stop it.
There's nowhere you can hide, Spartan. Put as much distance between you and the truth as you want. It changes nothing. Pretend to be everything you are not. Teacher. Husband. Father. But there is one unavoidable truth you will never escape. You cannot change. You will always be a monster.
I know. But I am your monster no longer.
You need BB bleeds, get yours.
All right, brother. Let's see what those blades can do.
Woo! Put out a quick one, boss.
I believe I see a door to the realm between realms over there, in your own front yard, no less. Take the shortcut back to the realm travel temple, then on to Helheim, yeah?
Tumbleweave. Huh. always about the Blades of Chaos around here. Blades of Chaos.
Well, I'm pretty sure you weren't talking to me back there. Anything you'd like to get off your chest, brother? I can assure you I'm unsurpassed in keeping confidences. Well, you know where to find me. And for the record, I'd already guessed you were Greek. Athena, dead giveaway.
I don't even know what I'm about to say.
Mink, mink, mook, mop, mink, mink, wow. Weavetopia. Oh shit. Took 50 years for the game to appear.
You?
What? Hey! You reek of foreign magic! Sweet Nana's nethers. What are those? I've never seen the like.
I guess.
Family heirloom.
No. Nor will it ever be.
Son. My brother and me created Mjolnir for the big idiot. I know from quality. And them? Them special. Hey, where's the little turd?
He has fallen ill.
No. What happened? Aesir?
No. The fault is mine. And my responsibility to make it right.
Oh, Chris, you asking what's on my back?
We all gotta take responsibility sometime. Huh?
I was asking him to know his cell. What are those?
I can do things. When I should tag along?
No. Your work here is enough.
All right. So where are you off to in such a hurry?
The realm of the dead.
Helheim? Shit, this is serious. Don't worry, I'll be keeping my eye on you.
Leviathan X upgrade, Blades of Chaos needs upgrade, but I need Flame Chaos. Chaos Flame, that's fucking sucks. Needs a Body of Resurrection Stone. Yeah. I can't upgrade the Blades of Chaos. I can't upgrade the Leviathan. Chest armor. Even though I don't need to upgrade that, but I can upgrade my chest armor. Waist armor upgrade. Kratos is now level 4. Let's go. My waist, axe pommel, can't upgrade that because I need the world serpent skill. Frozen flame, I can buy from him, 100 world serpent skills. Man. I don't need none of them. It's on me at all times. New boys, man. Steve. Dumb.
Now that Freya's given you the travel room to Helheim, it should be unlocked on the table.
Helheim. Curious.
Mm-hmm.
Can you believe they told me I gotta go to hell?
What?
They told me I gotta go to hell.
Oh, Why? That's not correct.
Oh shit, damn, that was fast. Sweet baby Jesus. My thing is, how y'all don't know that somebody's using a Bifrost at all times? Odin, you suck as an overseer of everything.
I'll be watching your back.
Let me take this moment to tell you that what you're about to do is absolutely insane. Not even Odin can survive this cold. So, I hope those blades work.
Helheim. Basically the frozen tundra.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the realm travel bridge. We're after the bridge of the dam. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the city of Helheim.
Okay.
The bridge keeper reminds
us. Okay.
He's the one we want. Yeah.
Y'all been a little risky right now.
Should lead us straight to him.
Damn, I can't move!
You're stuck.
These motherfuckers cheating their ass off. And I ain't got no ruins for that either. Oh, where? Ah, the big homie. Chris, are you okay?
No.
Do you need a hug?
Yeah.
Okay. I need a hug too. Calm down, Paige. You're talking about I need a beer like that. You understand? It's that boy Kratos. Okay. I think I bought everything for that variation of for Kratos. Give him some more shield combat stuff.
You alive! Use the fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path.
Come on. I need a hold on. Tusk. Ah, damn it, bro. This is always gotta be a ruin. I need to
I really don't want to, bro. Why do you have tacos every day? I'll be right back.
Chris wanna go off about these tacos.
That, one of the many reasons we went back for those blades.
Happy back, tenfold, big homie. We stupid.
This is all wrong. Only the newly dead should be here. There's too many. The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true.
Really, boy. Without please the don't Valkyrie, be making me right now while I'm streaming, sir.
Hell is overwhelmed.
Because I'm streaming God of War, I'm trying to make you run the game. Cause I was like, Chris, I don't know what I should stream. Should I stream some Resident Evil 4 or should I stream some God of War? She's like, God of War, and that's it. Fuck it, God of War. I've been streaming this shit in a minute anyway. I mean, I'm looking at chat, my friend Paige, like, man, I fuck with the beard. I need one of those for real. This Kratos, this the dad of every team, bro. You know how long it's gonna take you to get a beard just like his? A fucking minute. I was trying to make sure ain't nothing was behind me before I go through there. I swear to God, I be missing it. I be always skipping shit. Because the first time I did it, I was over skipping a lot of shit, bro. I come back through this playthrough. This way, I'm not even getting it. What's up? Aww. Little ice shield, man. Put that shield down, son. Weave. Okay. Weave. Okay, you got it, boss. I need you to swing off me, I bet. Okay. Cause I ain't got time for this BS. That's one thing I probably hate the most in this game is the shield enemies. Cause you gotta sit here and think about how you gonna attack them. So I peep, I gotta shield bash them boys. That's stupid. Helheim Guard, Helheim Reaver, Hell Blood Brother. Okay. Nice. About to get some money.
When we killed the Reavers near my home, they came here. How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim.
The opposite, in fact.
Hey,
the Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time.
Come on,
bitch, but
you finna see, you finna see what should have been a boss in this game, that's confusing. But they didn't make it a boss.
If we will be back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study?
All right. Okay. Oh, when I'm down below, okay. Hold L2 and press R1. Man, we're going slow. There's always some bums that want to box when I don't feel like boxing. Don't do it. Now go think about your existence. Oh wait, you can't, because you're gonna be right back here again. Did my chest fall? I hope that chest fell, because I kind of need it in there. Bro, when I found out that this one particular, like, thing that spawns in this area, like, you only see it here, was like going to be a boss, I looked and I'm like, okay, bro, God of War would have been longer than what it was. This game would have been extremely long. When it was like, yeah, that was almost a boss. What was almost a huh? I seen that, I'm like, oh yeah. It looked like something that Kratos can take on for a minute. Okay, my turn. You know you always gotta turn up the Spartan rage for a split moment to start boxing people. I was there for him. My eye! Something's in my eye. Nope, none of that.
It's Valhalla. Is it within hell?
Oh, no, no. Valhalla is part of Asgard.
Valhalla is a part of Asgard.
Only the worthy dead go there. The warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals.
Aye. And those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose.
It's a way to get up there, but I don't feel like I don't got the time to figure it out to figure out what's behind that. I'm trying to go see this almost boss in this game that would have made me mad to fight. That makes so much sense now why that was right though.
Don't expect it will, though I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. But who'd be mad enough to go there?
A lot of people. I can come back here with a chest, I see. Okay, there's something I need to open up. Yep, it's a chest back there. So I gotta remember this spot when I come back with a chest. Alright, Rose, you see it?
The Bridge of the Damned. And there's the keeper. That big head bird right there. Dead are really dead.
Mm-hmm. What is that he holds?
Yeah, that was almost that a boss fight.
A powerful source of magical energy, the very power of hell.
No, I'm not bullshitting. That was almost a boss fight.
Just take it and we can leave.
How?
Start some trouble. You can do that, right?
I don't think it was that one. I think it was like a bigger one per se. Just me existing pissed him off. That's crazy. Damn, imagine me existing makes you mad, bro. Crazy. Bro, playing is you need the focus of a god, literally. Oh my, what did he just, okay. Dodge left, dodge in between. I'm trying to dodge this way. Oh my god, here we go, man. I knew that was the lady. Damn, that one hit me too. Just was getting the perfect going. Rock, damn! Chill, cuz, chill! Whoa, where did he just come from? I'm just trying to grab hell. Caps off him real quick. This way. This way right. This way right. Middle. Middle. I did not see him right there. Let's try to stop real quick. Never seen a boss that run so much. Bro, I'm not finna keep playing Find the Giant, bro. I'm not gonna keep playing Find the Giant with you. Come here.
Now the heart, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty.
That bird just really turned his head after seeing all of that. He said, I ain't see shit.
have the heart. I need nothing more.
You're set. Can't not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos.
Zeus.
Zeus.
Zeus?
My father.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son.
God, I would have had fun fighting you. Ripping his wings off one by one.
Suppose he nicked those, do you?
There. Now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical glowy bit here with your blades and throw. Now target that wind trap with your blades. It's that little ball. See that? Now you can absorb and release the winds of hell whenever it happens. So you're welcome and I'm leaving. Place is cold enough to freeze a pair of pigeon eggs.
I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away too long.
That's an ice nightmare, bro. I'm tired of seeing them nightmares, bro. See more nightmares than anything.
Sorry, brother. I'm still stuck in what I heard back there. Zeus was your father?
Not now. We should focus on getting out of hell.
And with that, I cannot argue. I'll just contemplate that little nugget in silence, then.
That's how you unlock a door in 10 seconds or less. got a beard on me. Or just hurt too late.
Get home to your boy already.
We shouldn't delay, brother. It's straight back to Midgard with that heart. Understand? I'm dangling from the hip of the bloody ghost of Sparta.
Do not call me that.
What? Don't mistake me, brother. From what I heard, the Pantheon had it coming. It's still a bit to take in. I knew you hate gods. But you really can't stay away from them, can you?
You must say nothing to the boy. He must never know.
Bollocks, brother. Respectfully, bollocks. He has to know. He'll never be whole without the truth. Look, I get it. You hate the gods, all gods. It's no accident that includes yourself. And it includes your boy. You see that? He feels that. He can't help what he is. He can't begin to help it because you haven't even told him. It's all connected, man.
You will tell him nothing.
Very well.
Just bully my man since he's not talking.
Hey, so you know that shortcut between realms? Well, I made it better. Or I might have broke it.
We use that.
I know you do. So I took a few gusts from them winds of hell and made it so it ain't just one way. Now you can use it to travel to and from. If I didn't break it.
Then we can take it to Freya.
There's an idea, brother.
Might be some kinks to sort out, but you'll make it.
Just go, brother. Well, you gentlemen certainly know how to get around. Well, this isn't right. Eh, but close enough. He did say there were kinks.
We must hurry. The heart.
You have it.
Yes.
Back of your hand.
You're still ill.
I can break the fever, but to heal...
He must know the truth of what he is.
Yes.
It is not so simple.
Help me prop him up.
I can understand why.
Did I tell you that I have a son, too? It's been forever since I last saw him. At his birth, the runes foretold a needless death. The babe in my arms was so small, so helpless. I knew right then I would do anything to protect him. No matter the sacrifice. Of course, everything I did for myself. I let my needs, my fears, come before what he needed. And I couldn't see his resentment until it was too late. Don't make the same mistake. Have faith in him. I know the truth isn't simple, but nothing is when it involves your child.
It is a curse. The boy has been cursed.
Don't leave without me.
I will not.
I'm better now.
I see that. Is he well enough to travel?
For now.
It won't happen again. I promise.
You see that it does not. Forget this.
Thanks.
Your father did the heavy lifting. You should stay, recover.
You have done enough.
You know my door is always open to you.
That's him, sorry. Guess we're going.
Wait, if you want to go talk to her, come on.
Now then, before Modi so rudely interrupted us, we were just about to explore Tyr's vault.
Yes, to find the Black Rune. Boy, do you know the way from here?
Oh, I don't know.
Sure you do, lad. We need a boat.
I don't know. I guess we need a boat.
Okay then.
Well, there's no problem, little homie. I suggest it's your life, you ungrateful little brat.